Professor, top-class fighter, Youth Olympic Games bronze medalist, African champion. I remember him before the Rio Olympic Games, spending a lot of time with Moldova's Aaron Cook, doing some training and preparation. He's turned that into real quality. Safe ISA. Can he make it safely through?
ماتش ست دقايق يا تطلع جايب برونز وميداليه كبيره تفرح بيها المصريين وتفرح بيها اهلك وحلمك، يا الا ممكن تروح وانت مش جايب النتيجه اللي انت عايزها.
Both men towering figures, as you will see when they go head to head. Ardman,
because those people with accreditations with an international flag on there are going to be
keen, expansive styles. Blocking will be vital in this one as well. Both men have that head kicking capacity.
And Haida Malik got the bronze in the women's. And as soon as
plenty of thoughts, milliseconds and millimeters matter in taekwondo.
There was the one.
Couple of rounds. Four big minutes of action. It's the big head kick attempt and good defence. Stick one on the board. Good attempt here. A back leg counter on the inside, but leaves a space, and it is the Egyptian safe ISA. Just me through the second round. Front leg again from Saif Issa, finds its home and force himself onto the board. Saif Issa, again, I love the shot from the Egyptian. Can he shut this one down? Front leg, as you saw, that's the distance between the two. He gave it all.